really about what it sounds like when you floor it from a full stop.
Yes, but kids, we're on Robertson Boulevard, so there will be no flooring it from a full stop. Will there be?
No, sir.
Thank you.
Your character, obviously, in the film, is struggling with following his dream to become an actor. Did you ever experience anything like that?
Of course. My first audition was when I was 13 years old, and I got little nibbles here and there in some small parts, but not a meaningful role until Scrubs when I was 25 years old. That scene of me sitting in a waiting room with all those men, realizing that they've gone a different direction with the character, I've lived that 1,000 times.
I think that the auditioning process actually gets you prepared for pretty much anything. The amount of criticism that you feel immediately in terms of what you look like and what your body looks like and how your ability and if you hit it, and there's so much insecurity that goes into it as an actor, and fear
and you get yourself
excitement
all psyched up and you've been working on it
and you're in a white room and you've got no props and you know you're just, I mean it's as challenging as it gets as an actor, and you're like, I just want them to see that I can do this.
What do you think is the hardest part of being a father in real life?
Not putting your needs first, what you wish for them, what you're thinking, what you have to say, all the lessons you want to give them, shut up and listen. That's the hardest part, to shut up and listen and see things from a different way than you've experienced them or what you think or you believe or your life experience has taught you.
Pool looks good. What are you growing, typhoid or hepatitis?
Your character obviously has a strained relationship with his father in this film. What is your relationship like with your father? Are there any parallels?
Dad? I'm in an interview. No, you were not a good father. All right, I'll speak to you later. Bye.
Got a nice little slice of Mumbai back here, Aiden.
The yard has been this way since we moved in. Are you gonna comment on it every time you see it? I haven't gotten a decent check since I did that dandruff commercial.
And ironically, you still have dandruff.
Your character is also going through some teenage angst. Do you relate to any of that in your real life?
Grace is she's very sure of herself. Well, she thinks she is, but she goes through a lot too, where she discovers herself with her family, in a way. And they're going on this journey together, but they don't really realize that they're taking it together. And I think it's a beautiful thing when they all discover who they are and that, you know, they just really want to spend time every second they can with their family.